H.R. 803, for example, does not support library resource centers. It ignores individuals with disabilities and incumbent workers. The bill doesn't allow libraries to partner fully in the workforce investment programs. Last year, I introduced an amendment to authorize libraries to engage in statewide employment and training activities. No such this year.